Now here the question is, show that from 0 to pi, mod of sine nx by x dx is always greater than or equal to 2 upon pi, 1 plus 1 by 2 plus 1 by 3 up to 1 by n. Now what we'll do is, we'll write this integral is, this integral from 0 to pi, mod of sine nx upon x dx. Now we can write this integral as, this summation, k varies from 0 to n minus 1 integral from k pi by n to k plus 1 pi by n mod sine nx upon mod x, and since x is greater than 0, it'll be simply x dx. Now what we'll do is, we'll let x as k pi by n plus t. So we can write this integral as, this summation k varies from 0 to n minus 1, and then lower limit here will be 0 and upper limit will be simply pi by n. Now mod sine nx will be k pi plus nt, which is nothing but sine nt dt upon k pi by n plus t. Now in this interval, sine function is positive. So we can write this integral as, this summation k varies from 0 to n minus 1, 0 to pi by n, sine nt upon k pi by n plus t dt. Now what we'll do is, we'll look at this expression, which is k pi by n plus t. If we'll put k as 0, we'll get this as 0 plus t. If we'll put k as 1, we can write this as pi by n plus t, then 2 pi by n plus t, and it goes all the way up to n minus 1 pi by n plus t. Now this expression, this t, it lies between 0 to pi by n. Now we consider maximum value of t, which is pi by n, then 0 plus t, it will be less than pi by n. Here it will be less than 2 pi by n, it'll be less than 3 pi by n, and this expression will be less than n pi by n. Now we take the reciprocal, then 1 upon 0 plus t, it will be greater than 1 upon pi by n, 1 upon pi by n plus t will be greater than 1 upon 2 pi by n. So from this expression, we can write this integral I, it will be greater than sine nt upon pi by n, sine nt upon 2 pi by n. So it will be simply this summation k varies from 1 to n, this integral from 0 to pi by n, sine nt upon k pi by n into dt. So we need to solve this integral. Now we can write I is greater than this summation k varies from 1 to n. We'll take 1 upon k pi by n common, then integral of sine nt is minus cos nt by n from 0 to pi by n. Now here n and n will cancel. So this I, it will be greater than this summation k varies from 1 to n, 1 upon k pi. Now here it will be cos pi minus 1 and cos 0 1. So it will be simply 2 upon k pi. So this I, it is greater than 2 upon pi into this summation 1 upon k, where k varies from 1 to n. So we can write this I, it is greater than 2 upon pi 1 plus 1 upon 2 up to 1 by n. So from here we can say this integral from 0 to pi mod sin nx upon x dx greater than or equal to 2 upon pi 1 plus 1 by 2 up to 1 by n.